could be. Right hand shot, and he goes right underneath the glove.
To put Tampa Bay ahead, he dekes and scores. Speed to the backhand.
You describe this kid as confident, pretty evident there.
Yeah, Brayden Point has scored on two shootout attempts. Here he comes. Scores again!
Look like you've done it before, because you have. Brayden Point comes in with a lot of zip in his step and a lot of zip in his shot.
In this very brief time in the NHL, has scored a 3 of 4 shootout opportunities. Here he comes on Bergen. Scores! Brayden Point has scored on 4 of 6 opportunities. Some big goals with plenty of speed shooting. Scores!
And that's the way he usually does it. His release is just simply brilliant. As usual, they like to start with Brayden Point, who's pretty slick in this department.
In on Anderson. Shoots. Scores!
Missed the outside of the net.
Point 1 of 4. His goal, a game decider against Ottawa. He scores!
Oh, baby.
Opens the scoring in the shootout, ripping that one home. Well, here's Brayden Point. Scores! Finds a corner on Anderson.
His release is magnificent.
Point's been an excellent leadoff hitter. He's also been a good number two hitter. Here he comes in the two slot. Scores! Great Point in the two hole once again. He has been money all season. He cuts in. He scores!
Money. And he just waits and waits and waits. And then the goaltender's got to go down.
Thank you.